developing a capability in children to understand their own feelings and inculcating a habit of expressing their feeling is one great protective factor in the case of depression. I tell you how. I'm talking about general population. You have heard this terms empathy, vagera, vagera. Now, you will have to do things like children should have enough English vocabulary or Hindi or whatever vocabulary for feeling words. This is very important. Please remember it. Even if he is feeling sad, if he doesn't know the term sad, that's a problem. So what I generally tell the teachers or the counselors of the school, in smaller classes, try to develop a big dictionary of what, if not like that, talking to the children, what are feelings? And can you say how he is feeling? Maybe the person is feeling sad, but the child is seeing he looks like very happy. So you will have to help the child to identify feeling and in himself also. So what I say, exercises, I cannot go into detail, exercises where, for example, I am asking all of you to write the name of one feeling each, about 200, I don't know what is the number you are, 200 words will come up. Many will, acha, this is a feeling. I am feeling exploited. Oh, even this is a feeling. I mean, so all these are feelings. People don't know enough feeling words. So children should be slowly trained as early as possible to have a lot of feeling words vocabulary. That will help even in prevention of aggression and other things also. Because many a times we hit when we are not able to say anything. We don't have anything to say. So the better idea is to hit. So a lot of exercises to increase their feeling words and also teach them to express. And also expressing feelings are not a bad idea. And also teach children, feelings are neither good or bad. It is, feeling is neither good nor bad. Only the expression of feeling. For example, if a child is angry also, nobody said you cannot be angry. But the restriction is only on how you express that feeling. I mean, are you getting it? So tell children in so many words and so many what you call role plays and things like that. It is okay to feel the way you feel. You don't have to feel guilty about it. And even it is okay to express your feelings to somebody through words or writing. So encourage, these are all great protective things as far as depression is concerned.